So guys, this is a different kind of spiritual high that you will always get in your life. Hi everyone, this is Jia. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Shopping Style in Us, which is all about shopping and self-help topics. So this video is going to tell you about how to be bold and where to be bold. I'm not advising you, I'm not forcing a suggestion on you. I'm just telling you guys that these are the situations or these are the places where I actually found myself to make the decision whether I want to be bold or not. I would never ever tell anything on this channel which I have not applied on in my life, which I have not done in my life, or which I do not agree with. If you're someone who is bold, but situation has made you be quiet, or you know, be submissive, or not to take a stand either for yourself or for others, then I will tell you that this is high time. Please stand up for yourself first, and the moment you will stand up for yourself, you will get power and courage, and you will be brave enough to stand for others. Since my childhood, I have always helped people who were in need. I still remember that once, in my house there were only two apples and I was not well. My mother gave me one apple, and I saw that in the lane there was a beggar, a poor woman who was actually begging. She had a child in her hands. She was not wearing nice clothes, and I think I was just 5 to 6 years old. What I did is I went downstairs, I gave her the apple, and I also gave her my mother's sari to her. And when I came upstairs, my mother said, have you finished your apple? And I said, no, I actually gave it away to that woman who was actually in need. She was crying, she had a child. That was the day I still remember that I had that fear in my heart, you know, that my mother is going to scold me and probably beat me up, that I'm going to give away my food to someone who I do not know. But it didn't happen. My mother actually laughed and she told this story to everybody. And I think somewhere she was really proud of me. And there have been certain instances where I did fight with, you know, the facts, whether I should be logical and practical or I should do what I really want to do. And that was the time when I actually had to be bold. Let me tell you 10 places where if this situation comes up in your life, choose boldness. So the first is, be bold when you know your words are true. So if you know that what you're saying is true, always be bold. Never ever shy away. Never ever keep quiet. Second, when your ethics are questioned, there are a lot of times we actually choose our ethics, we choose our values, and we do something. But there will be 10 other people who will question why you did. And that is the time when you have to be bold. Say that these are my values and I'm going to stand up with these. I'm going to be with these ethics or values. Third, when you have to pay respect to the less deserving. And when I'm saying less deserving, somebody who has been doing wrong to others all the time, and now you have to give them respect. Give them respect anyway. Be respectful to other less deserving people. And if you are, you know, fighting with your inner self and you are thinking whether I should do it or do not, please do. Be bold. Fourth is, when you are helping someone. So whenever you get an opportunity to help somebody, physically, mentally, spiritually, financially, whatever it is, always be there. Help someone, be bold. Always be bold. Fifth, when your kids are there. This is such an important message, and when I say kids are there, it doesn't mean that it's only your kids. You are the parent, but you can be aunt, you can be uncle, you can be a you can be a grandfather, you can be a grandmother, you can be anyone. When kids are there, be bold. Show them what are the values, what are the ethics. And if there had been any instances where you could not show that, that's absolutely fine. You are human. But choose boldness. Be mindful enough to understand that kids are there. In my life, I have been that kind of person when I actually forgot that my kid is there. Maybe sometimes I was angry, maybe I was frustrated, maybe I was so occupied that I could not understand the situation, but it's okay, I'm a human. I learned, I grew from there. And this is what I want other people to do. Sixth is, when you have to walk away, even that is the place where you always wanted to be. So be bold. If you have to choose to walk away from a certain situation or place where you have always wanted to be, but now you have to walk away. It could be for your respect, it could be for your kids, it could be for your family, it could be for your ethics, it could be for your respect. If because of these things you choose to walk away, be bold and just walk away. And I'm telling you, if there are 10 people pointing a finger on you that you were a coward, no, you know in your heart that you are not. So do it. And it's drizzling. I'm making this video on my terrace and I'm really loving it. And I have my husband's phone in my hand and ow. Now, seventh is when you have to choose what you want. Oh my God. My life has always been a story of choosing what others have wanted. Seriously. Am I not happy about it? I am happy because that is another kind of example of being bold and choosing what other people are wanting. But the thing is that you have to know that what you want is right and you have to stick to it. Because it is called self-love. It is going to make you excel from there. So yes, whenever you have to choose something which you want, choose that and be bold. And I have many stories that I can tell you where I actually wanted for others. And there are certain stories where I actually chose what I really wanted. Number eight, when you have to stick to your roots. So never forget where you are coming from. Never forget what is your background. Never forget what are never forget who you are representing. And those are called roots in my dictionary. So never forget your roots and be bold there. Okay? And by sticking to your roots doesn't mean that you have to disrespect others' roots. So yes. Number nine, when you're scared as hell but you have to take a stand. In my life there have been many instances where I was scared as hell, but I decided to stick to what was right, or for, you know, maybe for myself or for others. So when you're scared as hell but you are doing something right, you know that in your heart, stick to it, be bold. Number 10 and the last one, when you have to cut the ties with those who decided not to walk with you. Okay, in your life you might have met so far, or you will meet so many people who are actually loved dearly by you, but gradually you realize that those people are either not meeting your energy or vibrations, they do not have the same values as you, or you know, there will be certain situations when it will be a test for them to be with you, or a test for you to be with them. And if there are any people who actually do not agree with you, and you know, do not show the same values as they had been showing so far, and you decided to be friends with them, walk away from them, cut the ties, and be bold there. I know you will miss them. I know you will want to be with them all the time, but you know what, that is life. You have to choose. So yes, it doesn't mean that you have to disrespect them. It doesn't mean that if they are standing there and waving at you, you don't wave back. Do it when they call you up, say hello and talk to them. But yes, there will be certain situations when it will happen. So this is my video about being bold in your life. There's an Instagram post on my Instagram account where I have actually posted, and then I thought that I should make this video. And this is inspired by Lenskart's recent newsletter. So my idea to make my blog or my video is all about shopping and spirituality and self-help, where shopping meets spirituality. And that I think this is the perfect example where I actually got inspired by a marketing newsletter and make this video based on self-help and self-improvement. So I hope you like it. Please subscribe, like, and comment, and let me know where you decided to be bold and you are really proud of yourself, because it is very important. And that's it for now. Bye guys, take care, love and light.